Facebook is working on a number of tools and apps like Creator Studio. These tools can really help marketers like us increase our efficiency and our effectiveness, but they can only help if you know how to use them. If you're like me, you've logged in many hours on Facebook, posting and browsing and going live and engaging. You probably know your way around Facebook pretty well. But one of the tools that many folks out there are not really as familiar with is Creator Studio. I'll walk you through the exact features on both desktop and mobile that you need to know about. And be sure to stick around to the very end because I'm going to discuss Facebook's plans for these Creator Studio apps and what they mean for the future of Facebook. What exactly is Creator Studio? Think of it as a separate area on Facebook, or in the case of the mobile app, it's actually an entirely separate app, and it's dedicated to content creation and management. Video creation and video metrics are huge in Creator Studio. Facebook's had a heavy focus on video for several years now. They are determined to compete with major streaming video apps and platforms like YouTube. Let's start with desktop Creator Studio. First, simply navigate to facebook.com/creatorstudio or go to your Facebook page and click Creator Studio at the top. That's the fastest, easiest way to come to desktop Creator Studio. The cool thing about Creator Studio, you'll notice at the top here, we've got a Facebook logo and an Instagram logo. You can actually manage posts for both, but for this video, we're just gonna focus on Facebook. At the top, you'll notice you can post something or upload a video or go live. I recommend go over to Create Post, and here's all your different options. You can bulk upload videos up to 50 at a time. Go ahead and click Create Post. And over here on the right is where all of those options that moved over from the publisher on your wall, all these different options in here, you load up your content. Way down here in the bottom corner is where you've got your schedule. Schedule, backdate, save draft, everything's all there for you. The first tab under the home is your content library. Let's look in there. Look at all these things you can do. Videos you can cross post if you've set that up already. Playlists, series, clips, and the timeline of your posts. Here's a hot tip for you to optimize the videos that you already have created. You can create a fresh post with a whole new description and a new call to action, and Facebook will publish that as a brand new fresh post on your wall and in the video feed of your followers. But guess what? The video views are cumulative. Come over to posts. Let's look at video. I'm going to click on one right here. Now you can pick any video, live or uploaded as a recorded video. And this button right here is the magic, Create Post with Video. Now then, I can create a fresh title, description, tags, thumbnail, everything, call to action button, and publish that. And like I say, let's say it's already got 10,000 video views, then it's gonna be a fresh post with 10,000 video views. Let me show you an example from my longtime good friend, Stephen Aitchison. Check out his video called Be Who You Are, epic number of video views, over 20 million cumulative. And you can see that Stephen posts this video on a regular basis. And here it is posted on June 11, again on May 30, April 28, you get the picture. Stephen posts this video once a month on a regular basis, and those video views, they just keep adding up. And look at this. In Content Library, Facebook makes it real easy to create and share a whole series of episodic video content, just like having your own TV show. The Mobile Creator Studio app. Facebook says the app is an evolution of and a mobile complement to Creator Studio. Facebook first had a separate mobile app for creators. It was called Mentions back in 2014. It was launched only for public figures and large accounts. Then that morphed into the Creator app. And then for some reason, Facebook shut it down in early 2019, only to reintroduce as Creator Studio mobile app, which launched in February 2020. New features include the ability to create posts in the mobile app, view metrics at a glance, like 3-second video views and 1-minute video views. Creator Studio mobile app, press that. So these are all your posts on the homepage here. And then you've got a deeper view of published posts, scheduled posts, and drafts. And watch this with the little filter icon right there. You want to be able to search through posts when they were created or what type of post. Post type, live, premiere, photos, etc. And what's new on the Mobile Creator Studio app is this magic little button in the top right, which is to be able to create posts. Tap that and now you see three different post formats: video, photo text. You do need to grant access to your camera. And with video, it's going to either create one or select from your camera roll. Same with photo and then text. Super easy. Type in there just as you would the regular Facebook app. What makes it really nice though with the Creator Studio app is it's all in here and you can go and review, schedule, edit, check your metrics. Something else we can do is create a post on Creator Studio mobile app in draft, save it in draft, and then pick it up on desktop. Let's do that. We just press the button in top right. Let's do a photo post. Let's say I take that photo, hit next. I'm just going to hit test, next, save as draft, and now we'll look at it on desktop. Under Creator Studio, content library, and I could go right to drafts, but I can see it already sitting at the top. There it is. Easy peasy. You can edit the post, finish it up on your desktop. Facebook's making a big push for both desktop and mobile use of Creator Studio. Good news, Facebook appears to be testing the ability to create and schedule stories in Creator Studio. This is going to allow you to batch produce your stories for Instagram and Facebook. With the addition of scheduling stories, you'll be able to manage most of the core Instagram functions for stories from your desktop. Yay! Click on this video for more information about managing Instagram from your desktop. And click here to see our playlist all about organic Facebook marketing. We'll see you over there.